about us? I've been waiting for you. You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I'll take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
Yes.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Oh! I can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me, I'll show you.
Here, quickly.
I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here, it's a trap. Save yourselves.
Kill them.
Living alive!
Demon!
I had no choice. They have my daughter. Please don't kill me. She needs me. They made me do this. Don't kill me! Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
I'll try.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet. Without her, my life means nothing.
Send you to hell.
my dad send you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
Excellent.
Thank you.
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Thank you. Maybe there's something useful.
There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. Let's get the fuck off this island! Alright, let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Thank you. I was going to die.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all, and those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Westy's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait, what if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it! Otherwise my Emily isn't gonna make it!
I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry! I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... If we lose contact, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.